Right, but let's go over Norah Jones and see how it's going.
Yeah. Okay. I don't know how loud that is for you.
That's good.
I waited till I saw the sun. Don't know why I didn't come. I left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away. Instead of kneeling in the sand, catching teardrops in my hand. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be on my mind forever.
I mucked that one up, didn't I? Because it only went down, didn't it? You'll be on my mind doesn't go up just then. I get too excited.
It goes down forever. Yeah. Goes down. That's okay. He had a cry on the my, which was good. Can you just sing "My Heart Is Drenched in Wine" again for me, Steph? Remember we're doing "Heart Is Drenched in Wine." It's all falsetto, and then the next line on my, we want a bit of a smile, a bit of a cry, and that keep it in true voice. So we're flipping over to using the two voices there. Let's go with "My Heart Is Drenched in Wine."
Beautiful. Yeah.
Next line.
You'll be on my mind forever.
That's it. Good. Just really quiet on that. Forever. Really quiet on that. It's pretty breathy. Nearly drifts off into nearly nothing on that there. Okay. That was good. Steph, let's go through the rest of the song from there. Just take it back. We're going to do that chorus again, and then we're going to go right through to the end of the song.
Catching teardrops in my hand. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be on my mind forever. Out across the endless sea, I would die in ecstasy. But I'll be a bag of bones, driving down the road alone. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be on my mind forever.
What have we got?
Right to the end.
Keep going.
Right to the end.
Something has to make you run. Don't know why I didn't come. Feel as empty as a drum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come.
Good. Nice true on that last I. I want to work on the last chorus here, Steph. Just let me get it up on my phone. Okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to find out where I am. I think I might have to go back. All right, let me listen to this here because I need to work out what's happening here, okay? So I'm pretty sure the first line's still in falsetto. Yes. So that's still the same. That's the same as the one before that I had marked out in red brackets in falsetto. So that's still in falsetto. She just goes for a bigger on here. That's all it is. It's in true voice. And same with the four as well too. She cries more. We'll have a listen and then you're going to do it. Just try to incorporate that big cry. And I only gave you that cry, I think, last week as well too. So it's only a new skill. How's that crying going, Steph?
I don't know if I'm doing it or not. I'm not sure. I'm trying to get there, but I'm not sure if I'm nailing it or not.
Okay. We'll just have a listen to this here. We'll go over this, just try to emulate what she's doing, put it in the song, and then I will revise your cry. Okay. How are you feeling with your other scales, your jumping scales, your true voice to falsettos? How are they feeling?
Yeah, they're feeling good. Yeah.
Just a cry, you're a bit.
Yeah. Like, is it kind of like not whiny, but like, sort of, I don't know. I don't know if I'm getting it or not.
We'll have a listen to her because this is a perfect example of crying on the on and the four. Let's have a listen to her. Then you're going to do this, and then we'll revise. Sing that for me. Just that. Good, and this is going to change. Just goes up a little bit on that four, but that was good. Good smile on that on. Let's do the whole line again for me, Steph. Really going for that on. That on there is gear three. The one before that, the chorus before, was gear two. So this is gear three, completely one volume up. We only do gears from one to four, as you know. Okay, but gear three there, okay. Can you do that for me?
You'll be on my mind forever.
Let's not divide that.
Forever. Yep.
Your turn.
Forever.
Perfect. Beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful, good. You haven't got any trills because you've only had three lessons. This is the fourth. You haven't got any trills yet. I'm going to write a trill down here for you for the future.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to go to that very last I, okay, and she does a run on that. Ah, that was the one, sorry. This one. So it's easy. There's just a little trill. I don't know why I didn't come. Your turn.
I don't know why I didn't come.
As we're stepping down, make it a bit smoother. You went, I don't know why I didn't come. It's, I don't know why I didn't come. Still make that movement down there. It's a bit slow, a bit smoother as we come down. Sing that for us.
I don't know why I didn't come.
That's better.
I don't know why. I keep trying to.
There's no stop there. It's so that you don't stop there like, I don't know why I didn't come. You're going, I don't know why I didn't come. Yeah, so don't stop there. Make it all in one. One more time.
don't know why I didn't come.
Yeah, don't stop through that. All right, cool. Let's do that again, okay? Just from that second chorus to the end of the song. So remember, we've got a bigger smile on the on, gear three. She pushes the four away a little bit, and she does a trill on that last I. Let's just do that with her.
Yeah.
From that second chorus, and then you'll get an instrumental on YouTube, and we'll go over it with the instrumental.
Yeah.
Coming down the road alone. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be on my mind forever.
Do you want me to skip forward? Just do that.
One more.
Okay, great.
Something has to make you run. I don't know why I didn't come. My feel as empty as a drum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come.
All right, good. Let's go with the instrumental.
Yeah.
We haven't sung into a microphone here yet, have we?
No.
We're going to go into a mic next week. Fingers crossed we'll be back in studio.
Yeah.
But Steph, when you're at home, for now, just keep on looking at yourself in the mirror, okay? Because your mouth was one of the things that we just needed to watch a little bit, okay? And swaying, grooving to the song to keep in time. We're not grooving the song to dance. We're grooving in, just swaying or tapping to any song to keep in time, okay? So that's one of the things that we've got to do. Keep on looking at your mouth in the mirror. Maybe over the weekend as well too, start getting a brush or a pen or something and start to sing in really close like this. Start to sing close. Keep it horizontal. We'll go into microphone tech next week.
Yeah. All right. I think I found again. Two.
Down the road alone.
Sounds okay when you stop. There's nothing wrong with it. So Steph, there, I was happy with that. Just the big melody pushaways in each verse. It's repeated the same thing all the way through. Wait until, make sure we swoop up to those.
Yeah.
Let you in. Out across. We don't want to go out across. Most of them you're sliding out to. Some of them you hit.
Yeah.
You hit maybe three. The rest you slid up. So I'm doing these arrows that are going up through this. So I'll send you this here again back on Skype. But can we just do that? So wait until I saw the sun.
Waited till I saw the sun.
A little bit slower. Waited till I saw the sun.
Waited till I saw the sun.
Good. Do the next line.
I didn't come.
Next one.
Let you buy the house of fun.
That was good.
Yeah?
Yeah, that was
good. Wind up to it, not yeah.
Change those arrows now so that there's these slide up arrows going to it now. Not I'm doing arrows going straight up.
Yeah.
Tweak. So it's so if I do an arrow like that means slide up to it. Good. Can you do your second chorus, the forever? We just had a little bit of control issues.
Yeah.
Because you didn't know where to move exactly on that there. So can we do that for us?
Yeah.
The whole last line of the second chorus.
Yeah. You'll be on my mind forever.
That was good.
Does it go up at the end or?
No, that's right. It's forever. You were doing this like little nearly stop. You're going forever.
Yeah.
But it's just forever. It's quite simplistic, so it's just like that.
Yeah.
Do that one more, just a forever for me.
Yeah. Forever.
That's all it is. Yeah. Well, that's all it is. So.